Is your SIM not supported? Unlock your iPhone to use with any carrier via CheckMate tool in just one click. Visit the checkmate.info website and download iPhone SIM Unlock tool. Launch CheckMate Unlock iPhone Tools package and follow the installation process. Click the Install button and enter your password to install software on your Mac. Wait for the software installation and close the installer. Go to Launchpad and click the iPhone Unlock Tool icon. Connect a SIM-locked iPhone to your Mac with a lightning cable. The software will detect your iPhone and prompt you to run CheckRain Jailbreak, which is already built into the CheckMate tool. Click the Start button and follow the on-screen Jailbreak instructions. Depending on the iPhone or iPad model, you will need to press and quickly release the specified key combination on the SIM-locked iPhone. The CheckMate tool will advise the correct combination. On the screen of the SIM-locked device, you will see the Jailbreak process in action. Do not disconnect your device until the Jailbreak is complete. Then click the Done button and close the CheckRain application. The CheckMate iPhone Unlock tool will recognize your device automatically and recheck its compatibility. The software will prompt users of eligible devices to buy a license. Fill out the order form and make a payment. You can use a credit card or other payment methods accepted by the service. After payment is made, the software automatically recognizes the IMEI number of a SIM-locked device. You can click the Start button to begin the iPhone unlock process. Please wait for the software to complete its work. Do not disconnect your device during this process. Congratulations! You have successfully unlocked your iPhone. Now you can use it with different network providers worldwide. Using CheckMate tools, you can remove the iPhone carrier lock with just one click. You can make and receive calls, surf the mobile internet, and use your device without limits. Please like this video and share your experience with our software in the comments below.